Again, that was a difficult shot to do, to now light that and to wheel it into three mirrors. And again, we didn't want to do, we wanted to dye the hair, we wanted the hair to be white, we wanted the scars, we wanted to beat him up as badly as possible for this, so that he didn't look too pretty, he didn't look as good as Rock Hudson looked. To have Rock Hudson look badly at that time in his life was one of the great achievements in cinema, let me tell you. Because nobody was better looking than Rock Hudson.